A joint training exercise is happening right now on property owned by the Fort Smith Regional Airport.
4029's Dan Maloney takes us inside the mock drill designed to promote coordination among emergency response agencies.
This is the first time a full-scale disaster exercise has taken place at night. It's a learning tool for the multiple agencies here to make sure things run as smooth as possible if the unimaginable were to happen.
The mock drill gets underway as the sun went down. The scenario, a collision involving two planes.
The FAA requires us to exercise every year, and every third year is a full drill like we're having this evening.
The 188th Air National Guard provides crash, fire, and rescue for the regional airport as part of a joint use agreement. The drill sends rescue teams into extremely dangerous conditions. The silver suits are used when flammable materials are in play. Crews begin to get an upper hand on the fire. That sound is warning firefighters that a hazardous material has been detected. Crews back off while support teams, including the hazmat and bomb squad teams, are called in from the Fort Smith Fire Department.
Well, where we're at here and sitting in Fort Smith, Arkansas, we have a lot of hazardous materials that goes up and down our interstates and even in the city of Fort Smith.
The Sebastian County Department of Emergency Management was also on site for the mock drill, along with EMS. Records of what's happening are being kept to later be discussed face-to-face and then put into separate reports for the various agencies doing the training.
But every time we get together and exercise, we find out where our strengths are and where the possible weaknesses are in our coordination efforts.
The exercise will be taking place off of Mazzard Road until about 1 o'clock Friday morning. Reporting in Fort Smith, Damon Maloney, 4029 News.
And the director of the Fort Smith Regional Airport says in his 13 years with the airport, they've had emergency situations, but they've never had one as serious as the one they're training for tonight.